Yeah. You know, technically, I'm not even really supposed to be here right now. So fuck it. Might as well make the most of it. Yeah!
Including a win over Georgia, but the Auburn game stuck in their craw, I'm sure. One they felt like they should have had. Shaw, deep ball, Ellington, touchdown.
There's a storm coming that the weatherman couldn't predict. I start the ball prick, you better flee, cause I get ticked. It's a wrap, I was down, when I was down, I was kicked. I got a
second and seven, Shaw, quarterback draw all the way. Got a nice block, got another first down. Third and short, an eye backfield behind Shaw, but he's going to throw for it, maybe. Flushed out of the pocket, now he will run. He knows he's got the first and a bunch more. Cuts back to the middle of the field. Connor Shaw, all the way out near midfield.
Zeroing on my target like a marksman. The target is you. I such a lane.
Connor Shaw with three wideouts will give it off. Kenny Miles spinning his way. And on his way. Miles. The 10-yard line. There's a quarterback draw. Shaw's got the first. Shaw's got more. Touchdown.
How about you? Now guess who? Here's the clue. He came to the ball when his wife Peter lost his Nike shoe. It's in your ass. He's in your ass. He's all up in your psyche too. Now, what's his name?
Cinderella man. Cinderella man. Cinderella man.
On second and four, Shaw across the middle. Anderson, the tight end, all the way down inside the 30. He's still going. All the way to the 6. Boy, runs right into a sack. Taylor.
Yeah.
Would have been about a 50. Boyd in trouble again. Ingram's got him again. Four-man rush.
Cinderella man, Cinderella man, Cinderella man.
Cinderella man, Cinderella Shady Dane. Came to wrap the game up in cellophane. Raised hell from hell he came, but didn't come to bore you with the Cinderella story. Nor
a 37-yard attempt, what you don't want to do is get it blocked. Not only did he not get it blocked, he knocked it right through. Fires intercepted by Holloman. Holloman coming the other way. Got a convoy of blockers. Brought down inside the 20, so he made back-to-back. Good plays. And there is joy in Columbia. Limping. Shaw, he is going to throw. He's got a man. It's a touchdown. To Alshon Jeffrey. High school's Clemson fans, that type of thing. Didn't think it was that big a deal as far as this game, but certainly they'll take what is about to be a victory tonight. And oh boy, I don't know if the ball coach is going to like this or not.
Well, they set him up, too. He had two guys holding him.
Well, cool him off.